give your heart a song to sing and then a kiss.
I only don't look too close to my skin because it's peeling, so just don't. Welcome to another vlog. This isn't a weekly vlog, which is new for me. All I post is weekly vlogs. We're doing another night routine slash self-care routine. Y'all, I went all out for this self-care night. I have not done this in a minute. Like, usually I have a lot of self-care nights, I like to think. No, I definitely do. I have a lot of self-care nights in the sense of like painting my nails, sometimes a bubble bath if I like got bubbles. Just like minor kind of stuff that I already have here, but I never really go out of my way to like get extra stuff for self-care. So we did that today because I feel like I needed to spend some time with myself. Your girl has definitely been in her healing era. I don't know if that's what we want to call it. Healing era, I guess, or trying to be okay with myself. I wanted to show myself a little extra care tonight. You guys will see all the, I almost said all the products I got. Literally all this stuff is from Walmart. Like, we are living on a budget. I'll show you everything once it gets here. I got myself some nice little products to use because I definitely could use a nice little self-care night. Maybe this will help you get ideas or things you like to do when you're having a self-care night. Let's also clarify, you do not have to ever go out and like buy yourself a bunch of products on a self-care night. Like, self-care is journaling, reading, laying in bed, watching TikToks. Like, whatever makes you happy, whatever makes you comfortable, whatever gets out those emotions you've been suppressing, like, do that. I have been hydrating. I currently have cucumber water. You wouldn't know because you can't, this is not a transparent water bottle, but it is cucumber water. I slightly cleaned my space, like I vacuumed. And that was like literally the only cleaning thing I did. I don't know why I'm acting like that's such a big deal, because it's not. Currently I'm working though. I still do be watching my bird videos, so these activities will not take place until later, but I'm so excited. I'm gonna get back to work. Just wanna do a little intro for this video because I'm so excited. It's genuinely the worst place to put a camera. For some reason, this will just balance on Luna's cage. We changed into our comfy clothes. We put our flowers. Oh, look at some pretty colors. They were only $4. So like, they're not the prettiest, but like, are the most like living. Like, this one is definitely dead. We're gonna try to figure out where to put them because I honestly don't know. It seems like I got a lot of stuff, but genuinely, I didn't. Things that you guys will not see right now is I did get sushi. So I got some sushi for dinner, and then I'm gonna make chocolate covered strawberries. So first, we're gonna start off with a face mask. We have a foot mask. I've done one of these one time. It was like a year ago. Love them. Great for the toesies. And then we have this Freeman Night In Mask Duo Hydrate and Recover for a self-care treat. So this one looked really fancy. Logistical things. We needed toothpaste and we needed more floss. We got those. Taking care of ourselves. Hygiene. Floss. I don't care. I know I'm not your dentist. Floss. We got bubble bath. I'm so excited. I haven't had this in months. I go through it within a day because I do love bubbles. Nope, I got the 100 tea lights. These go fast though. Thought these would be good for the bath. I got a lavender and chamomile candle. Those are all the items we got. I think what we're about to do first is eat because I do be starving. I was thinking maybe having some ramen with my sushi. Maybe. First, we need to figure out where to put these two things because genuinely, I don't know. Okay, I think we're gonna just put my candle here, this little section. It's kind of cute. Hold on. When I clean off my desk, we'll get a good look at it. This is literally the worst transition ever because I didn't record me making my food. Look at the setup, y'all. First of all, we got our flowers, we got our desk organized. This light is always on. It's so dark in here all the time. It's always on. Look at this. Just look at this. You're kidding me. We have these like big greenish blue, I don't even know, bowls. They're one of my roommates. I don't know who. I was like, why don't I ever use this for ramen? Like, this is the perfect ramen bowl if I ever just don't see one. These are just California rolls that I got. Let's try it. It's not gonna be the best sushi I've ever had. I know that. This is Walmart sushi, so expectations low. Okay, it's not horrible. relaxed. Like, I smell so good, first of all.
I started listening to this podcast called Hot Girl Energy with Kaylee Stewart. I was listening to episode 33, Therapy Dupe, Self-Care Habits and Ways to Relieve Stress.
Real quick, we're doing our face masks.
Ooh, it's white.
What?
Probiotic extract mask. It's just gonna be white stuff on my face, which sounds so sexual, and I do apologize.
You are vibing with it nonetheless. And I started listening to that podcast, and I need a towel. This stuff is like, I was talking about self-care and ways to like de-stress and just like how to show yourself love. And a lot of this girl's examples, also no hate by the way, because I'm sure there's other podcasts where she goes into detail about like journaling and like other stuff besides like spending money and that being self-love. Like that stuff definitely does help. I'm not lying, it does help. Girlies are right about it, but this podcast was not about healing at all, so you know, I wouldn't expect something like that from there. But I feel like there are still a lot of people that think that buying yourself a coffee and basically doing all these superficial things is what's gonna heal you or make you feel better. Again, I hate using the term feel better because it's okay to feel like shit. You don't have to feel happy all the time. What I wanted to do with this video was also prioritize like my journaling and my reading because I'm in my healing girl era. Oh, we got some stuff to figure out. We got some healings to do. I feel like I've put myself on the back burner a lot this past year, because stuff has gotten busy and I don't want to keep doing that. I'm also just trying to feel all my emotions because I'm definitely not happy. It's like me just trying to accept all my emotions, not just the happy ones as I've been saying. I need to set a timer for 20 minutes. I guess what I was trying to say is what this podcast inspired me to say was just like, I hope no one thinks that a iced latte is gonna fix how they're feeling or their situation. I feel like most people don't think that, but I definitely think there's still quite a few people that try to use money to help them get over like mental health issues when it's like you have to internally heal. Superficial things is not what's gonna fill that void you kind of feel in your chest, if you guys know what I'm talking about. But I do feel better after taking a little bit better, like physically. I guess I should start seeing like physically better after taking nice. It was like the best bath I've had in a long time. Genuinely, my room smells so good and I can't handle it. What is this exposure? We're using the second part of this face mask. This is just like serum. Hyaluronic gel serum. I hope I said that right. I don't even know anymore. Read for a little bit. They smell so good. Oh my god. This is what they look like. That's actually so convenient. They're like socks. Oh yeah. Look at my new kicks. This is turning out better than I expected. We're gonna read for a little bit. Reading, it starts with us. Sorry if you think I'm basic for liking her, that you hate her writing. I like her writing. These chocolate covered strawberries look so good. I've never just like dipped them in before, if that makes sense. I've never been happier. Oh my gosh. That's just so good. We are back at the desk. I feel like I was meant to do this self-care night. Like the universe be like, she be talking to me. I wanted to share a couple messages that I got tonight because again, like I feel like the universe was really speaking to me and like people can feel your energy, babes. And like, they just know. People do be reaching out at the best times possible. And I think it's kind of not a coincidence, but I was talking to my friend James K, J-Dog. I'd like posted on my Instagram story, just like me in the bubble bath. I shouldn't say it like that.
it was this. He was like, yes, self-love and care is super important. And I was like, right, I'm in my self-love era. He was like, I love that for you. Glad you're taking care of yourself. And I was like, me too. And he said, soak until you're a prune and feeling great. And then he was just like, love you, Jade. And I was like, and then Bree sent me this long message, which was so sweet, so I won't read all of it, but like, I'm gonna like put on these little eye masks while I talk about it. She's basically just like hyping me up, because if you guys saw my last vlog, I had a very negative encounter last week. Got the door shut in my face, literally. We don't name job, we can't do that yet. We have not graduated. She was just like hyping me up on that, and she was just like, you're such a kind person and we need more people like you in the world. Oh my god, that could actually start making me cry. I just got these messages at like the perfect time, and even though it's like, oh, it's just like a nice little message, like seriously, that could make someone's entire night. Like those messages made my entire night. Just like so sweet to hear when other people do. Oh my god, I would cry. It's so nice to hear like when other people do appreciate you and like their perspective on you, because definitely feel like this week I was, not even this week, I just feel like I've been, always been really mean to myself. And I make a lot of mistakes, y'all. I make a lot of mistakes. And anytime I make a mistake, I really harp on myself a lot for it, because I'm very aware when I make a mistake and I'm kind of fucked up. So I feel like I've been doing that a lot recently. But it's nice to know that people still love you and respect you after those dumb decisions that you made. It's nice to hear that I'm still loved despite being flawed. I don't have really anything else big planned. I did all my self-care things. I think my favorite part of this entire like self-care routine was the feet masks. I'm gonna have to get more of those. Like that was not, my feet have never felt so smooth, so rejuvenated, so ready to walk. All I can say is like, y'all take care of yourself. Seriously, I mean, if anything I've learned so far in life, I hate, because everything I'm gonna say is gonna sound like a Tumblr quote, but you're way harder on yourself than I'm sure anyone else is. And if anyone else is like harder on you than they should be, cut them out of your life. Luna's rolling, so excuse her. You're lovable, you're worthy, your mistakes don't define you. If you murder someone, it might cross a little bit of a line. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I really did have a lot of fun filming it. It was the highlight of my week. I will see you guys soon with a new vlog.